This is Carl the Talking Cat, and welcome to a Minecraft Xbox 360 edition. I'll be right back in 2 seconds. I'll keep you. I'm not going to cut the episode here. And I'm back, everyone. I am back. I just have to shut my door, and I made sure to do that in episode. So you can try to guess where I am. And if you can't guess where I am by the tree farm. And I need some help, guys. I don't know how to fix it because it keeps screwing out. And I tried to lower, I tried to hire it. I don't know. But the reason we're not setting up in our bedroom is because, well, we're building something over here finally. And I wanted to get some help from that, so it's much easier to start over here anyway. If you remember, all the way back in, I'm not adding anyone to the subscriber garden because no one's wanting to be added, so yeah. If you remember, all the way back in our old worlds, our old PC worlds, the first one we ever made, we made a game during the winter time, and I want to recreate that game. So in this episode, So let's do four along. 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's go all the way to here. I don't know why. So let's do boom, 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 boom. And yep, and then so let's destroy these. Let's go all the way this way. And I made sure this game fit perfectly. So wait, so we need 3. So we start here. 1. So it went like this. So it went 1, 2, 3. Like this, and like this, and like that, and like this. So 3, and a 4th one. If you go like this, wait a second. Oh my god, wait. Okay, that's how it's supposed to be. I went a little bit too far because I looked at that and I was like, the trees are going to be in the way. And I don't want to cut them down. And I'm kind of afraid to build too close to the water over there. Because if you guys don't know, we are switching to the Xbox One. And this Xbox One is going to be, cool. I think we're really going to enjoy going to the Xbox One. I just don't know why, but I just do think we're going to enjoy going to the Xbox One. So, 2, 3. Like that, and then like that, and then get rid of this. 3, okay, yeah. And then maybe go all the way down. And this is weird, because if anyone knows, the game's going to be built this way, like, facing this way. Let's go like that. There. It should be a complete oval. 3, okay. Alright. We don't have shovel today, which was a mistake. Don't know why, I didn't bring a shovel. We probably won't have enough glass either. But hopefully we have enough glass. It doesn't look like we will, just come over here, and if I mess it, And I understand that you guys thought I wasn't doing anything until... But I wasn't doing anything. Like another video until tomorrow. But I want to get a Christmas game done. Because I just am in the holiday spirit. So that's how it's going to look. We need to get some more white glass. Which I don't really care about. I jump back. And then, but I think, I don't know how I did it in that other world. But it wasn't as good as this. So I just need to cover the glass and then... Yeah, so... The entrance is gonna start from over here, where we are starting to go now. Because that's gonna be the better of the way. I don't know if you have any more glass that's actually smelting or doing anything. I just underestimated how much glass we need. So no, we don't have any more glass smelting. And yeah. And the reason there is snow, and we're just gonna stop here. So it looks kind of cool. Let's just do it here. Okay, so it's 1, 2, 3. And there is a little rain. We're missing a lot of glass. So we made the arena a lot bigger. And that's how we did it in the other one, too. Because we don't need a lot of space. Like, at all. We don't need that much space for this game. And you could do it without any wood. how much space do we have? So we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 from all this. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yeah, that's plenty of room for this game. Come on. Let's get rid of that one. Okay. So then let's punch this back up because that is not 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So yeah. 9. So we're just gonna mark it. This right here. And we're gonna do one here. And one here. So this is gonna be the block where it starts. The game goes. And I'm probably not gonna have enough minecart tracks either. Hopefully I do, but who knows if I will not. Maybe I will, maybe I won't. I didn't really come that prepared to game. This is gonna go all the way to the end over here. So that's gonna be connected, and so is that, and then they're gonna bounce back and forth. Let's go on the other side here, and we're gonna make we don't even have a pickaxe because I wasn't expecting any of this to happen. We need to get this done this episode, no matter how long it is. So we need to go get some sand. Yep, sand. We need to go get some. We need to go get some sand. We need to go get some more glass. We need the glass. We need to go get the pickaxe. We need to go get It's good. A lot of stuff, it feels like. So, we're gonna head over there now. To go. This is how it looks right now, but it's gonna look a lot better, I promise. We're 10 minutes in, and we've got quite a bit of it done. But just not enough for me to be happy. There's the house. There's the helicopter still perched up on top. The update is coming very soon to Xbox. Come on, please hurry up. I gotta go to the desert. Grab some stone, grab one piece of stone. I think we need a lot of glass, but I'm gonna get like 2 stacks. Okay, go run. Let's go over by the thing. Over there. Oh, okay, behind here, good. Let's grab some. Okay, phew! Let's grab as much sand as we can. We're gonna run home. I'm gonna grab my shovel. We're gonna put the sand in the furnace. We're gonna go back over. We're not gonna sleep in our bed. We might sleep somewhere else, but we're not gonna sleep in our bed because that will have to go all the way upstairs. And we'll just use our secret way. Yeah. And the reason my level's lower is because I enchanted something and I died. And I didn't die. What am I talking about? And I decided to die. I mean, I didn't decide to die. It just happened. So, yeah. Let's gather this stuff right up here. Let's push all this sand back. Yep, and that's pretty cool. sorry about that. We're just gonna clean all that up. We want a second 38. Just wanna finish up this shovel. This is the episode, guys. This is the episode before Christmas, and so we need to get a lot done. If not in the last episode when we decided we were going to get in the helicopter and move it to the roof of the Apple Store. We were really going to get some stuff done. There's no snow down there. Let's just run home. Let's just run this way. Who knows when it's just going to appear in the distance. I'm not talking about the house. I'm talking about, so let's wander over to the house to go to the place that I don't know what I'm talking about. Let's go up the stairs, push the button, go through the bookcases. Let's throw this sand into here. 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 And I'm going to grab some glass and some iron. He has some sticks right there. We need to grab maybe 32 rails more. Got the put all the iron back. We have the snow, we have that shovel. Oh, a secret I need to show you guys. I put a carpet around the Christmas tree, so there it is, but it looked kind of funny in the roof. I would show you, I added a fireplace like right over there and stuff, but I'm not going to show that because we are running low on time on this episode. We have that dies. Nope, dies in here. Let's go to here. Let's go grab 16, 24, 32 pieces of glass. That's enough glass so we can go run over to the to the place. That's the magic lamp well that way. The minecart is probably just the same speed I'm like running across the minecart. Except it's probably exactly the same. And this is a big game. I mean, I could just have a railroad track and have. I would tell you what we're doing in the game. We're trying to shoot a minecart off track. There's gonna be three different, like one there, one there, one there. Let's place the glass that we have. It's definitely not gonna be enough, but it doesn't mean that we can start wasting it either. Like that. Let's not say wasting again, because we don't want to waste it. Let's do this like that. Yeah, we'll have enough glass soon. Hopefully before the 20 minutes is up, and this might be like a 31 minute episode like the Apple Store, but we're not cutting this episode. That took me hours to do. And this will take a long time, so I'm not even gonna go there. So let's do that, and 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 that. Alright. So we have this. We might want, let's just make sure we can lightly bounce. Here we go. I need more minecarts. Yeah, we're gonna need more power rails. Even if this happens. Wait, I actually need this in the perfect speed, because it's gonna be hard to shoot. See how I tested it? The minecart doesn't go all the way, that's good. We didn't bring enough minecarts because that's perfect, because this is just gonna be. Yeah, so basically, there's gonna be stuff in here because we're gonna be able to see it. But the outside world is just gonna, like, see this. Because in the other one, I didn't have enough something and then I never fixed it, so it's still, like, just wood. And this one we should have enough, which hopefully we do. So that is red, so this is green, red, green, oh, red, green, red, green. And then the glass are gonna be there. So we start off with red. Red, red, red. Red, 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 red. Red, 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 red. green, 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 green. Okay, so then from the outside, it looks like it's like part of the glass. And just the white stained glass makes it look so much better. Doesn't it just look like it's like, I think it looks cool. So now we just dig out the inside of this place. It's already kind of dug it out because I've got dirt under here and I've like covered over a hill. It's like we're gonna break all the railroad tracks and stuff that we made. This is like a big hill and stuff. Let's go this way now. I'm not trying to dig a trench. All I'm trying to do is, this is just going to be filled with snow, and those are going to be filled with, like, mountains of snow in there. Like, snow heat. Oh, jeez. Like, snow thing. All kinds of stuff. Like, snow. All kinds of stuff. All kinds of snow stuff. No, just let's get rid of all this stuff in the middle. This is just gonna be flat snow. But the rest is not gonna be just flat snow. It's gonna be, let's tear up the railroad tracks first. Oh, that's gonna be easier so you don't just keep getting like random railroad tracks. Like tunnel out of the ground and like buried basically. So yeah. The next episode will still be on the 360, if anyone's wondering. And then we are moving to Xbox One. Isn't that exciting? Like 34, 35, 36, or 37, or 38. I don't remember. We better have enough snow. Because I don't feel like anything to deserve. The middle is gonna be logs. Because that would be much easier than doing anything else. Yeah. So hopefully this is out on the Tuesday. On the Sunday, I mean. This is what that day is supposed to be out on. Yeah. Let's hope I get this day, Monday. And let's hope. Yeah, let's hope not. I'm all about hope. And if we don't get it out on Sunday, we will definitely get it out on Monday with the Sims 4 episode. So you either just saw the Sims 4 episode, if you haven't seen the Sims 4 episode, or this is on Sunday, and I'm telling you that there's going to be a Sims 4 episode coming out. Which you guys had no idea, because I had never, the last time I played Sims 4 was like, I don't know, in the middle, like last year, it feels like. What am I doing? Oh yeah, right here. That's why I did that. Okay, good. Did I say Christmas logs? Is that what I said that was gonna be in the middle here? Okay, yeah, that's good. Okay. Boom. All of them here. Now we have to go like put the levers down again. Let's do that one. Let's go around and then go get the rest of the materials. Yeah, let's go get the rest of the materials now. Yeah, and more snow, I think. I'm gonna do that one. And so there's a good view of it. It's yeah, there's gonna need more glass and there's some snow. Wait. What am I saying? Why do I gonna like do snow mountains? Well, it's gonna be kind of a snow mountain. It's gonna be like a 3D kind of thing. It's gonna be like a snow globe, not some like electronic or something. I need two more pumpkins. Oh, let's go. I don't know why I said that. Let's go up the secret entrance. I love that thing. Let's grab the glass. Let's hope there's enough glass. Yes, there is enough glass. I have a bone on me. The mob's chest. Just make sure I have enough. Either way, I'm gonna need some to put in the chest with the glue, with the dyes in it. Yeah. Dye 8. Okay. Let me grab some snow. So I need bolts. Okay, that's about it. Minecraft. We're not gonna have Travis in this episode because, as you know, we're saving those for our Ender Dragon. Oh jeez, how is he in there? Oh, I'm leaving. Treat my dogs nice. He's not my roommate. I think I know, but I don't really want to fix it. That was a real quick way to get down. We have to waddle through the water. So let's go up. Is he gonna get up? Hopefully not. Let's do that. Now we're gonna do it right down the middle. I'm just like the same zombie from the I know what it's called, from the house. Probably not. That would be hilarious if it was. So you'll just have to see what this will look like. Pretty cool, I know that for sure. So there's a lot of glass. That all glass they have feet, so yeah. Oh wait, this would be a good list to send to Santa Claus. Okay, I want a cat. If you can get me a cat, I want a cat. Oh, I want something so I can get to places faster. I already have a helicopter. Maybe a faster helicopter? What about a machine? A time machine? No. A teleporter. Maybe. Maybe if he's that generous, he can get me a teleporter. I can go places much faster than I do. But that would probably take a lot of energy. So we're gonna take the snow. And there's gonna be a block. And then we're gonna go like this. One straight line of snow. And then, like, another one with some bumps in it. Like this. Mm. Okay. And then there's gonna be. This is kind of all random. It's not really anything in particular that I need to talk to you, that I need to tell you guys. So just let's enjoy the build. Just be quiet, enjoy the build. How about that? So then we need down here, let me just make sure. It's impossible to see the ground right there. I'm just gonna put a sunblock like there. But you can't see the ground. Oop, that's not a sunblock. But you can't see the ground from there. If you jump, you just see the log. As you're coming down, you just still see the log. Yeah. I'm gonna do it up here. Well, actually, we can do this part. Oh, wait, no, wait. That's the part. Why am I dead? What's in. This is the part where he's in a. This is where he's roaming around, man. Down here, and you can just, like, see him in here, so. So, there is gonna be a row of snow here. So when it rains, the rain can't get in, and they can't get out over here. So just cover this in with snow, and it looks. And then in the back, you can have this. Well, give me that. In the back, you can have that. And the other one is just gonna be a flat wall. And then the snowman. Let's get down in there. Sir, why is it saving? I'm so confused. I don't know why it just like gave me a snow globe without taking the snow, just the pumpkin. I guess the pumpkin's more precious, right? So you're down here, sir, and I'm gonna put that there, and I'm just gonna fill that right there, and then over here there's gonna be two snow blocks and a pumpkin man. Just take this snow from here for some reason. And then, like that. It looks like this, but then when you jump down, you get rid of this, and that looks like a Christmas tree, and that is like in there. And then, like, it's pretty cool, I think. But I wouldn't have made it. So, but this one is just gonna be just a snow wall like this. There's more snow here. Oh, there's a whole bunch of snow. I was just gonna do that. It was supposed to be exactly like the other one. I'm gonna do it exactly like the other one now. Break all of those and then build out. Oh, okay, I guess I can be there. Put that like that and then like go in. And then like over here can be like built out like over like that and then back in. And, like we can just like get rid of all of this. Oh jeez, my microphone just fell. I'm sorry guys. And so, okay, we're back. Let's do that, and then, like, I'm just gonna fill this in, that's all that's important. And then, torches. And we want to make the golems now. But we want to make this little snow cover thing. We want to make this little snow cover so they can't get up. So they like, we just put it like where they can't go. Like obviously we want, yeah. So this one looks probably a lot better. But so now we come here and we can make not one but two more snow columns. And then there's one more thing to do after this. Okay then. Boom. And then so we just get rid of this now. And then we put this on top. And we have snow globes. We have like a snow globe. Look at that. And then we walk back and forth and stuff. And then for the good part, there is exactly, it's gonna be red and white. Well, hang on. Let's do red. Red. Snow. Let's do red there. That's gonna be okay. You go all the way down up here, and we have this one right here, and then the other one is gonna be here. So you're gonna be trying to shoot that one and that one. Boom, and then they have to go like that. It should be pretty easy, but you have to keep like resetting them yourself and stuff. It's gonna be a pretty fun game. But yeah. Yeah, so you put that there. Put that there. One there, and we'll cover this one up with dirt. Let's go look at the ride from the hill. Yeah, let's go to the ride from the hill. By the water. It definitely looks good. Yeah, so let's do the okay. So let's do the screenshot. Everyone smile. Thank you everybody for watching, and I'll see you all tomorrow for Christmas.